Hey guys, what's going on tonight? Okay, so I just not too long ago uploaded a video about the 6-5-4-5 combination, and what I was wanting to do was go back and revisit that a little bit. I just don't feel that role that at all was, you know, conducive to what I think this set can do. I think that this set is a strong set. I just have that feeling, and not just because it has my favorite on top. I think that this set is a set that I just needed to go back and do again. Just keep this in mind. I am shooting this piece after I actually shot the second roll. So round two has already been shot. I'm making this as the intro. I just want to go ahead and pre-apologize. My son was in rare form tonight, and just want to say I'm sorry to all of you. He is one funny kid, and I love my son more than life itself. It's just, man, he can be loud sometimes, so I want to apologize for that. But anyway, all of you, I want to thank you very much for coming out and watching and enjoying the video. It's going to be a long video, and I apologize for that. So anyway, this is round two of the six five four five combination. So guys, without further ado, let's mother grab and do this. All right folks, we're gonna try this, see if we can get this gun. You know, again, I'm gonna be at stick right one, maybe two, back here at this position. So we're gonna see if this one is a lot better now. So far, it has been. So I feel like this is a set that deserves this second go round. So here I am. I have good luck kind of shooting from here, kind of at this angle. That was short, I can't do it like that. That's a 9. But you know what, it is what it is. Again, we have our second eyes in the sky, if you will. So you can see what I've got. Yeah. So there you go. Make that 9. 6-5-4-5. That also is short. That's an 8, easy 8. So having a hard time kind of making my landing zone right now, but we'll get there. So 8, 9. I want to thank you guys again for coming out, watching these. Tell me what you think. That's going to catch up with me. I keep landing them short like that. I'm trying to hit right here, and I'm landing them right here. I got to stop doing that. That's a 5.
What is he doing? Mom, what is he doing? Raising what? Raising the what?
Temperature.
On what?
All right, 6-5-4-5. Okay, I've got a better at finding that landing zone. Right on the 9, right on the 10. No spin. No spin, no twist. I'm just coming down, squaring to the table, and up and out. Nope, try not any twist, nothing special. Boom, I nailed it, that's a yo. Three craps, three. All these ambient noises is good practice. Keeping the concentration. That was pretty hard. That's a hard eight. Actually landed on the wall.
Oh, great.
That's a 7 out. Okay, round one done. My typical 2 rounds. Okay, 2 rounds. For those of you that stick with me, that wasn't worth counting. That was every number just about once. Will be 7 rolls. Not at all what we want. Round two, of course, starts now. Okay. Again, we have our dice. I have this my gut feeling is that this dice set is a strong throw. I just need to find where's the best place. Okay, come out 7. Not a good start.
Sounds like that woman that was on that dangerous game that I thought was like the end of the world. That Ralph thought that was really dangerous, remember? That woman. That's what she
He is literally the loudest talker I have ever heard.
Okay, I'll be even louder!
Craps 2. Okay, so we got one and we took one away. Now, here's what I'm going to do. Oh, it rolled on me. I have been trying to land about the 8 or 9 or 10. I'm going to try and land it at the 5 or 6. So I'm going to add about 3 inches, maybe 4, to the landing zone. See if that kind of produces some fruit. Six, five, four, five. So not quite so far, probably around the 6 or 8, not the 9 or 10. So that's another 7. We still haven't come out yet, so that's a come out 7. Okay. That was a lot of play. Okay, so I'm gonna move the landing over and shoot it more. Maybe I'm hitting too close to this side and it's hitting this mixing bowl. So I'm gonna try and hit for the come in the field area. That's a possibility. So I'm gonna move it over and stay away from this bowl. That might be the issue. So let's give it a go. I mean, it feels good when it's coming out of my hand. I notice I'm not getting any real spin on it. I'm not getting any twist, so let's just move it over. Just a bit. Okay. Easy 10. Focus.
So there's the people who wrote it several hundreds of years ago.
Yeah.
It's being purchased 6-4 in the museum. And there's someone 5-5 that wants to steal it. And
4-6-5-4-5
See these bad people? They want to
4
steal.
Easy. 4 easy. Yeah, that one hit pretty far right.
Come on, good guys. Use a machine gun.
You mean what's that called? What do you say?
Be quiet.
Constitution of Arctic Heaven is called?
I haven't even heard of that before. I know what you should use.
A muzzle?
Missile launcher! A missile launcher! But that's too much of a punishment. Too much.
Looked good. 4 hard. That's a hard 4. That one had a little bit of spin to it, too. Scars. There we go. Okay, not really working. I haven't rolled enough to get a small or tall yet. It rolled on me. Yeah. And plus with those come out sevens, unless somebody decided to go ahead and start their side bet back over again, which I wouldn't have. I would have thought, man, this guy's a dead duck. Two come out sevens like that.
Making fun of the guy I'm watching, Dad.
Six hard. See, okay. Now we're getting it. Now we are finding that zone. Yeah, now we're getting it. Mixing bowl, it's a 10 easy, and that just happens to be a 4-line winner!
He's trying to
What did they do to him?
They
I was pretty low. Had to come out seven. Once again, the side bets restart. So if you're not playing any side bets, I mean, everybody's fine with this roll so far. Three come out sevens and I hit a point. Everybody would be loving it, but the side bets. Oh. Sorry, I forgot to drag this in front of the. There you go. So the side bet guys would be looking at me like, you sorry son of a, but you know, you gotta take what you can take. 6-4 by 5. Check the camera. Okay, we're still going. I might reset it here in a second. Heartache, ate the hard way.
No,
he's a good guy. Then how come he's like cheating on that keyboard? Okay, so let's see if we've hit every hard way. I'd like to hit like a few hard ways back, you know, pretty much back to back. That's a validation when you can do that. But the hard four and this dice set is showing you that you're on access. It's a yo. Sorry. Okay.
There we go.
So, 11, 12. Okay, we need a 9. No, we don't. We've hit 7s. Never mind. Okay, screw the side bets. Screw it. Screw it hard. 6-4 by 5. That felt nice. That's a yo again. Man, that felt really nice. So, I mean, once again, I mean, again, my normal 2 rounds, but it's proving to be pretty nice. I'll harden this up a bit, guys. Sorry. Kind of dragging. I think the camera just shut off while I was rolling. I apologize. What just happened was I rolled a yo. I'm not sure if you guys got that. But I rolled a yo. We still have a point of 8. So we're still going. Just set the dice down to have a fresh roll of the 6-5, 4-5. Hard 10. What does it say? There's the hard 10.
Yay, he escaped school.
So we have officially hit every single hard way on this. This kid is nuts.
Stretching.
Super short. Oh, I thought that was gonna get me in. That's a 5.
See?
That is a 5, so we're still going here. Very much like to get more than just 1 point. I can tell this video is kind of going a little long. I apologize for that,
sucker.
Too.
You sucker.
Hey, Liam. These dice are still so sharp that sometimes they hit and they have minds of their own. Six hard six. Already tell that for the most part, me changing the landing zone to be back away from that mixing bowl, all the difference in the world. Now going back to the first roll where I was far away at the edge of the table, I don't know if there's any way to control that anymore. I mean, you're that far away. You're kind of,
Do we still have pistachios from? That's not only this container.
Five again, five. You're kind of giving away control for just...
Okay, I don't
want to... I mean, it's hard to keep the randomness out of that distance of a throw. But that's what you got, that's what you got. Pretty good roll here. That's a 10, easy 10. Still going? Okay. Nine. 4, 5, 9. Guys, I'm going to go ahead and reset both of these again just in case, okay? Stand by. Okay, here we go. Still there. So roll the nine. I don't know why. It's consistent with me. I'll get practiced up and I turn the camera on and the first little round of shooting is always like super quick. Two, craps two. Always takes a couple of rounds. I don't know why that is.
my giblets.
Three.
They hurt so much.
You know, as a matter of fact, I'm going to, every video I start making, I'm going to make a couple markers for like small, tall, all. Just gonna, I don't have any marks on here, but I'm gonna put them out there so I know what we're, what we still have shots for. Because this would've been pretty cool. So, I mean, moral of this story is, if the throw feels good, the landing zone seems to be right, are you close to the mixing bowl?
That was pretty far.
Five.
I mean, there's so many factors that can go into the shot that you're trying to make. It's going to come down to now. I'll remember this. This, by far, to me, this position, stick right to one or two. It feels natural, kind of being square with the table like this, and I like the motion that my arm has. This is by far the most comfortable throw, and I will remember not too close to that mixing bowl there. But I don't want to go across the table where I end up in the other mixing bowl. That's another two. Okay, we are still going for that eight.
Who's driving that van?
Nine.
This show isn't real.
And this is gonna be one long video. All right, give me that eight. Give me the eight. Let's make this better. Again, 64.
55. 64. 55.
Seven out. Seven out. So guys, I mean, I'm glad I gave this another round. I like me changing this position after I got warmed up, of course, the second round. This isn't bad. I mean, although we only had one point, oh my gosh, we hit two yos, a boxcar, three twos, one three, we hit a four, five, fives, no sixes, which is really weird. No sixes. We did hit two hard sixes, but no sixes, 1 8. A one hard eight, excuse me. Three nines, three easy tens, one at least of each hard way, we had two hard sixes, and we had three sevens. Those were all on count, thank goodness, but let's do this final count here. Okay, so 25, 27 rolls, 1 point. So I'm going to say a B, although, I mean, we were kind of all over the board. I hit a ton of fives and hit a lot of nines. In my last few rolls, I've hit a lot of eights and I've hit some sixes.
kid is nuts. I've hit a lot of 8s and 6s, but not so much in this type, so it doesn't seem to be very consistent for me. I mean, we hit good numbers and we hit repeat numbers, so that's always a good thing, but it just wasn't consistent enough for me. I had to change a couple of things, but I mean, I was finding the zone right in here, but nothing was very consistent. So all in all, I'm gonna stick to a good B. It's a solid B. But this one's gonna take some more practice to master. So the 6455 or the 6545, however you wanna see it, it's not a bad roll. Take some practice, but we can do it. I hope you all enjoy the video. Tell me what you think below. And otherwise, CrapsPlayer is out.